Alright, fine, Mom.
As you guys can see, this is a beautiful home with lots of room to grow.
James, this house is so beautiful and it's so cheap.
I know, it's crazy. This huge house for such a cheap price? Tell me, what happened to the previous owners? Why are they selling it for so cheap?
Well, you see, the previous owner's son was murdered in this garage. But it's a safe community now, and it's ready for you to move in.
Excuse me, but me and Emily Elizabeth need to talk this over.
James, I'm scared. That boy was murdered right here in the garage. How do I know a way to be safe?
Look, I understand. The price of this house, it's a steal. If we don't buy it, we're going to regret it. I promise you, I'll put the best security system possible in this house.
Okay, I trust you. Let's go tell the
maker
we'll take it.
Let's go.
We'll take it!
That's great! Welcome to your new home.
James, I've been doing some research. It turns out, this killer is still loose. They call him the Fairmont Killer, James. I'm scared. What happens if he comes and tries to kill us?
Honey, it's going to be fine. The security system is on, all the doors are locked, and the dogs will wake us if anyone comes. I promise, it's going to be okay.
I don't know, James.
Some lady walking her dogs.
I swear, James, I saw him.
It was probably just some creepy neighbor staring at us. It's gonna be okay. Let's just go to sleep. You're probably tired and scared. We've had a long day. I feel pretty comfortable in this new house.
James, the Fairmont Killer is still loose. What happens if he comes back?
Look, I promise you, he won't. I put in a new security system. No one's gonna get within 50 feet of the house without us knowing. I promise you, you'll be safe. I have to go to work now.
Alright, fine.
Goodbye.
James and Tony. My detective days are back.
It means a lot to me.
No problem. I'm always here for you, just like old times.
So what's up? Did you find something?
Yes, this card. I found it outside, and it has this guy's name on it, Joe. I believe this is the guy who killed that boy 2 years ago.
No way. I just checked online. He still works in the office right around the corner.
Great. First thing tomorrow in the morning, me and the guys, we'll go confront him, find some real evidence, catch this serial killer.
Hey, Joe. I'm waiting for you. You get it done? Is Tony out of there?
Yeah, boss. It's done.
Great. Now we have to lure them out so we can get rid of them. These people are learning too much. I'm almost out of cash. We need to move on to the next family before I go broke.
Alright, boss. I can handle it. They're coming out tonight. They think they're going to get Tony back. Soon, the job will be complete.
This time is much more complicated. It's not going to be this easy.
I know, boss. I got this. By this time, tomorrow the house will be ours and they'll be 6 feet under the ground.
Okay, Joe. I'm trusting you. Call me when it's done. Give my money to me!
Morning.
Morning. Have you seen Johnny? Is he even awake yet?
I'll go wake him up. You're gonna wanna come see this. Oh my gosh, he must have taken them while we were asleep.
Look at all of these. Look, this one says right here that if we want Tony back, we have to meet him tonight, alone, and don't call the police.
I'll do it. I've known Tony my whole life. I can't leave him with that psycho.
Okay, but if you go, take this pager and this baton.
Stay here. I'll be right back.
James, okay, but please be careful. I can't afford to lose you.
I promise. I'll be okay. I'll page you if anything goes wrong. Tony! Oh my God. Tony! Are you okay? Tony!
You
talk
much.
To me!
Not
What'd
so
you do
good.
To him?
Hi there. What's going on? Everything okay? I'm so sorry to hear that, ma'am. I offer my deepest condolences. You're saying you don't live in the house anymore? I completely understand that, ma'am. I'll take care of the house off your hands. Yeah, it's no issue. I'll take care of everything. You don't have to worry. It's in good hands. Alright, ma'am. I wish you the best. I'm so sorry for your loss. Yeah, the plan worked. I'm getting my money. As you can tell, this is a beautiful home and it's ready for you to move in right away.
A house this big for that cheap, how come?
Well, the previous owners had some complications, but it's all been settled.
Alright, dog, that's it, man.
Alright. I'm getting my money, and I don't care who stands in my room.